So I recently moved to Canada last year, and I just hungered in me to learn about everything and anything. But reality hit me that I really can't do that. I couldn't afford to pay $40 to $50 for a tuition service. I simply couldn't afford it. At the same time, I did not want to go and read those internet tutorials because I wanted that one-on-one interaction. I was poor, but I was stubborn. So one day I was going on an Uber, and it hit me. Why not have an Uber for learning? Essentially using network technology to help people teach each other. Network technology has changed the world we live in today, starting from 2000 with an app like Dodgeball, Google Maps, or more recently, Tinder, which changed the way how we approach love, for better or for worse, debatable. Uber revolutionized the whole transportation industry. Just like that, I'm going to tell you how network technology is going to change the way we see learning as it is. My MRP proposes a mobile application to connect peers in a mile radius. So for example, you're student B, I'm student A, I have some time in class, I want to learn about data science. You have time, you can teach data science. We connect on the app, you walk to me, you teach me, you get paid by the minute. It's standardized pricing for all the subjects, so it will roughly come to $11 an hour. Very affordable, but say I don't have $11. That's fine. I go to the app, I say how many other students in that same vicinity want to teach, want to learn about data science. We group together, that same $11 get divided among all those students. Say I'm really poor, I'm unemployed, I have zero, nada money. Well, that's still fine, you can still teach me through an option called learning points. But this time, instead of money, you will get those learning points, which you can utilize to learn about something else from another peer. There's a fourth option. Here, maybe I have a skill registered on this application, such as editing, and you want to learn editing. You come to me, you teach me data science, and in return, I'll teach you editing, a barter of skill. What is the need? We have more than 2 million students right now enrolled in Canadian universities and colleges, according to the Canadian government statistics. Rabble recently reported that the student-teacher ratio is 20 students to one teacher. So if you do the math, that is 100,000 teachers for 200,000 students. Wow, that's a big gap. And in the same report, it showed that Ontario government alone till 2020 would have to spend $173 million to balance out the student-teacher ratio. So clearly, there is a need. This application has the potential to disrupt the hierarchical structure of education. And we'll be naive to say that education does not have a hierarchy. No offense. I want to make learning accessible, not just for Canada, but for the whole world. I present to you the future of learning. Walk this future with me. Thank you.